Eric Hadfield has been a disgrace to the law enforcement community.
Hey, what happened?
Local District Attorney James Stewart recently ordered Constable Hadfield to stop investigating felony cases because he cannot be trusted.
Good God Almighty.
Eric Hadfield has been banned from using the state police computer system because he cannot be trusted.
I don't know if y'all knew that.
And the Caddo Sheriff's Office only allows him access to talk on one channel because they simply do not trust him. Is this the kind of guy you want in office?
Nope.
You suck!
Eric Hadfield has a history of lying. He is currently being sued for defamation and other damages for targeting someone he does not like.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Eric Hadfield should not be allowed to carry a badge, let alone talk on a police radio.
You sell your daughters online through loveme.com, and then these people like Danny advise them online.